What is this that I see? But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. They may persecute me. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. What is this that I see? But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. They may persecute me. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. My eyes went to and fro through the earth. What do I see? I see the things that contradicts Leviticus 20:13. Men laying with men, female with female. I don't need the details. I agree with God how he feels. Abomination. Read Revelations 21 verse 8. The abominable will be in the lake of fire. My desire is that you repent and retire your ways of wickedness. Get delivered today. That thing is a spirit. It don't want you to pray.
It don't want you to pray.
Nah. It wants you to think that it's something natural, not knowing that it crept in through iniquity or some sin disaster. I pray for your eyes to see. It's not what you're supposed to be. How can I call you a king or you a queen if you in between?
What is this that I see? But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. They may persecute me. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. What is this that I see? But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. They may persecute me. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo.
Listen, listen,
but Lord, you said no homo.
Why settle for detestable?
Why?
When you can be royalty, the issue is identity. Theft from the enemy. You have a higher origin. Why do you think that they will love you better just because they have the same reproductive organs? You seek love in vain. You put your trust in flesh. You give your heart to someone that don't even understand their reins. You expect them to comprehend the way that you think, not knowing that there is a God that's on the brink of giving you the Holy Spirit to your spouse so you can link together with you and be fruitful. You won't extinct. You'll multiply as the sand, the sand upon the earth. Be a part of God's blessings. God's blessings and not the curse.
What is this that I see? But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. They may persecute me. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. But Lord, you said no homo. What is this that I see?